Hi, and welcome to Agent Advice. In this video, we'll cover an overview of getting your real estate license in New Jersey. To get your real estate license in this state, you must take a 75-hour pre-licensing course and pass the licensing exam. The pre-licensing course has to be taken at a school approved and licensed by the New Jersey Real Estate Commission and may not be done online. The exam consists of 110 questions, 80 from the National Real Estate section, and 30 state-specific questions. You have 4 hours to complete the exam, and you need to answer 77 questions correctly to pass. Approximately 63% of students pass the salesperson's exam on their first try, and this goes to show that many underestimate the time and preparation needed to pass the exam. But students who take a prep course have a higher chance of passing than those who haven't, so you'll want to factor that into your decision when you're setting up your educational plan. Now, after passing the exam, you should find a sponsoring broker and apply for your license through that firm. So if you plan to practice real estate in New Jersey, scroll down and dig into all the details we've compiled to get your new career off the ground. And before you navigate away, don't miss our research and reviews on real estate schools. It's full of advice from agents who've already been down this path. We believe that when agents share advice with other agents, we all succeed.